my people, I am back. Wow, wonderful, wonderful. I hope you are okay. As for me, don't worry about me. I'll worry about myself. Okay, after it, I'm going to strap on a hunger mambar. Okay, sorry, sorry, one day. Okay, so Umungulu UK versus Zambia. Oh my God, something interesting. I was in the UK last week, you know, so yes, some people are asking which UK. The very UK. Kawata UK. So, okay, I was in the UK last week. So, I was invited to church, you know, under Pastor J. So, I went to church and I found the service already running. And Pastor J was preaching, talking about the amazing grace of God, the love of God. And he was like, no, God is rich in mercy. God is full of love for us, children of God. Say hallelujah, hallelujah. Say Jesus is Lord, Jesus is Lord. And in the process, Sister Jane stood up and said, Pastor, excuse me. Then Pastor says, yes, Sister Jane, what is it? He said, Pastor, I'm somehow disappointed in you. Oh, okay, what is it, Sister Jane? As we were crossing over to 2020, you told me that I'll be driving in 2020, I'll be building, I'll get married, you know, and so on and so forth. But this is almost end of 2020, and I can see nothing, you know, I'm not driving. If anything, things are getting worse. Can you explain to me, Pastor, what's going on here? Then Pastor Jay was like, oh, cool down, Sister Jen. The year hasn't ended yet. I understand it's almost end of 2020. But you see, God can do miracles even in the last seconds of 2020. So just relax a bit and let's see what God will do. Then Sister Jenna was like, oh, all right, Pastor, I'll be waiting. Otherwise, okay. That was in the UK, you know. Then come back to Zambia, my country. Now, this is a church last week, you know. And the pastor, the man of God, was talking about almost the same thing, the love of God, the amazing grace of our Lord Jesus Christ. And it was like, oh, hallelujah, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. The love of God is amazing, children of God. Somebody say yes, yes. And then Sister Jane stood up here in Zambia now and then said, excuse me, Bashima people. Yes, Sister Jane, what is it this time around? You are full of questions always. Oh, yeah, Pastor, I remember when we were doing the crossover night to 2020, you told me that in 2020, God will bless me. In 2020, God will lift me up. In 2020, in Kalaensha. In 2020, in Deupwa. But up to now, I don't see anything working in my favor. What's going on, man of God? Can you tell me something else? And the pastor said, I were fuseke. I said, tell your neighbor, univute, univute. We mungu tawase sima pono kanyerele we sere nshupati at 2020. I said, tell your neighbor, not you. Allah, you will forsake.